she is fondly called the First Lady of Sport Journalism. Sheffield, who now anchors a popular talk show that focuses on the home, sure knows how to do her things in the male-dominated. In a recent chat, she confessed that she now know better what men really want and that if she ever get married again, no lady will be able to snatch her man. Below is what she said. There has been the argument over what really helps to keep the home. Is it food or sex? See, no pretenses. If you talk to 10 men, 90.9% of them, that is almost a 100%, will tell you that what goes on in the bedroom is much more important than what is in the plate on the table. Talk to them. That is what they go after when they go after girlfriends. The girlfriends don't cook for them. It is what they do with these men that take the men to them. Let's don't pretend as women. Be creative, daddy. It's me and you tonight. Recreate that old time and they will enjoy it. Even when they are in the process of straying, they remember that my wife can give me what I want. Even if they want to, they are held back because the woman is fantastic, and they are wondering why they are wasting their time with these small, small girls. Forget about food. Although it is also important, those people they are going out to see are not cooking for them. That is the truth. Let's be frank about it. Perhaps, if I was as matured as I am when I got married, I could keep my home. But I wasn't mature. If I get a second chance today, God help the lady that will come and take my place. She will have to toil for it. This is the time for women to wake up. Keep your relationship. Keep your man, whatever it takes. What is it that he is going to look for outside? I will give him double at home. This is what men want. We brought them to the program on how to sustain your marriage, and they told us verbatim. Forget about the food. It is the food in the bedroom that is more important. Maybe in the days of our mothers, you know, they were traditionalists, they were not adventurous. Copyright 2013 Nigeria Films.com. Click the link below to go to